Yo, 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 what is going on, everybody? It's a beautiful morning here in California. Beautiful morning to destroy some kids on Black Ops 3, that is. This might be my new favorite map in the game. Infection, I don't know what it is about it, but every time I play the map, I drop a 50 bomb. Not a 50 bomb, but I just get a lot of score streaks, and I usually go on a pretty good streak. Let's get a nuclear. Huh? Let's get a nuclear with the XR2. I've been annoyed lately. We have a level 1000 on the other team. That doesn't matter to me. Fucking wire. Get out of here. Hold on. Don't capture the flag without me. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, guys. All right. Here we go. Let's drop a nuclear. What do you say? And I think that I have frame rate lag. I do have frame rate lag, but that's not going to stop me. Get off me. If you guys don't know what frame rate lag is, it's you guys know what it is. Never mind. I'm not even going to insult your intelligence. I'm not even going to bring it up. Okay, that's all right. That's all right. That was a foolish challenge by me, but that's okay. Nothing to worry about. Just want to make sure that the gameplay on my OBS doesn't look too distorted for you guys. Okay. Okay. That's fine. Like I said, that's all right. Just getting warmed up a little bit here, getting the rotation down just a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Here we go. Get off me. In the middle. Can I really not hit this guy? It's gotta be so- Wow, this guy is- Look at this guy! This guy's a level 468, he's jumping over- I did not expect that one at all, that's fantastic. That's good work from him, I can't even get mad at that. Alright, here we go. But I'm done fucking around, I'm done. I'm simply just done messing around at this point. These guys are getting a lot of kills on me that they shouldn't be getting. It's time to tighten up at things just a little bit here. Alright, you're crazy. You are an absolute madman. Here we go. Let's go get this guy off of A flag. I'm on a little bit of a streak right now. Oh my god, please, somebody stop me. I'm gonna pause for a second. I need to catch my breath after that exhilarating gunfight. Holy guacamole. That guy just got absolutely bamboozled, tricked, thought that he had a free kill, and then I came out of nowhere and hit him with the bing ding dong. Alright, here we go. Currently 450 points away from a score streak. We're going to try to play this to the best of my ability. Let's not hope. I'm just hoping I don't get shot in the back right now, because I feel like the chances of me getting shot in the back are just really, really high right now. Here we go. Let's try to push through their base a little bit. Establish some map control. Okay. Well, see, this is a problem. I don't... Where is everybody? Is everyone hiding from me? Everybody's hiding from me. We're gonna try to just cross right here. Oh my gosh, what is that guy doing? I'm a little bit nervous right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. Here we go. Okay, I had to use kinetic there. I knew that that was the guy that was going off. Or not going off, but he's just making some good plays right now. I knew I had to use the kinetic right there, folks. You just gotta know when to use it sometimes. That guy would have for sure killed me, too. Come on. Come on. That's what I'm talking about. What a challenge out of that man. He had the confidence. Not quite getting the kill, though. Okay, this guy's gonna try to jump over the sandbags or something. I'm 150 from streaks. I need to get these score streaks right now, folks. I need them. I need them. Okay, okay, there we go. Oh, here we go. We got this guy. Okay. We're gonna throw this. Oh, there we go, baby. Now things are just systematic from this point on. They're just systematic. Get off me. Oh, just get off me, kid. Get off me. We're gonna actually throw this up in the sky. We got a little bit of time on this side left. We're gonna try to get as many points as we can before the conclusion of this side. Let me just jump up here really quick. They're going to try to flood this street as I just killed two of them. Or maybe not, actually. Oh, no. I got to sneeze. Hold up. Two. Whoa, folks. Whoa. All right, let's... I'm going to try to flank around here. This might be a bad idea here in the end. Okay, never mind. It's working out. It's working out nicely at this point. Oh, my gosh. Can I kill one of these guys? Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, absolutely fantastic. Absolute, just what I wanted. Literally the exact, just what I wanted. I wanted to hop in there, get a couple kills, get the flag, carry that momentum into the second side, and that is exactly what happened. down to the T, exactly. What happened? 23-3 at the moment right now. Getting close to another set of the score streaks, which could potentially lead to a nuclear streak. We'll see how things pan out. Here we go. Side number two. I'm going to be... Okay, see, this is the crappy part. I'm going to be about a kill... I'm probably going to be 2 kills away from getting a streak, just because of how many points I got left off with. So I'm 115 from a streak from my Wraith right now. Do I even want to challenge him? I really don't even want to challenge him, like, at all. I have no interest in challenging that sniper right now. Because he's just going to end up killing me. Things are going to go south real quick. I'm going to get angry, upset. And there's the streak. That's what I'm talking about. See, right there. Boom. I'm going to throw the Wraith up into the sky. And... Hold on. Where's my man? Where did my man go? He just got a kill and then hit the straight dip. Okay, okay, we're just gonna... Okay. Okay, here we go. That's alright. I had to use the kinetic there. I was way too worried that I was gonna die. Let's try to get the best use out of this kinetic that I can, though. And I'm dead. Okay, somehow survived that one. This guy's going around. Okay, this could go badly. Oh my gosh, that's the guy with the BMP, too. That's the guy that's going hard right now. Hold on, they got a lightning strike? They got a lightning strike headed over on the way. Can we kill him? Thank you. Goodness, that guy's staying alive way too long over here. Okay, here we go. My man is going up here, just... Oh, no. No, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. Oh, I somehow just... I don't know how I just got out of that one. I 100,000% deserve to die there. Like, 1,000% did not deserve to keep pushing on right there at all. Not even close. Oh my gosh. See, now I'm getting a little nervous. I'm actually going to dip out of here. I'm not liking that scenario. I'm not liking that one at all. We're going to just push back over to this side of the map. Where's this guy at on C-Flag? Because he's raining terror over here. We got to try to end this guy's streak. Oh my gosh. He's on like a 16 streak right now. We got to kill this guy now. Okay, he's dead. Thank goodness. That guy was just getting way too many kills. He might even have some score streaks after all that. Hopefully not. Oh my gosh, he spawned so close. I'm on a brutal streak, folks. Oh my goodness, I'm on a brutal. Ho-ho. I'm on a brutal. Let's see if we can close this one out, folks. Securing Bravo. Oh, what is shooting me? No chance! I just got ground spiked! No chance! Are you kidding? That is so ridiculous. That is the most ridiculous thing I've seen this week. I'm playing that good, getting my streak, about to get my nuclear. That's literally the only guy that I have to kill. That's the only kid on the other team that's doing anything, and he fucking ground spikes me. Are you kidding? Why are you using ground spike anyway? Who uses ground spike? God, this kid is pissing me off now. Be advised, hostile hardened sentry spot. No chance, dude. Absolutely just terrible luck. Terrible luck right there. Worked so hard. Putting in all the work for that streak, just to get it ended like that. I am, ho-ho, I'm one salty tomato right now. I'll tell you that much, folks. I am not a happy redhead. Losing B. Come on, jump back up here, buddy. Jump back up here, buddy. Oh my god, and they have the Wraith. I knew he was going to have a score streak. I literally knew it. You're dying. I knew that they were going to have a score. Oh, that's so obnoxious. Infantry neutralized. That is just unfortunate, to say the very least. We're going to try to get into B here, because this guy's Wraith is just going to eat people alive at this point. Flame unit down. This isn't going to be annoying at all. I mean, he does deserve it, though. He did go on a pretty nice streak in our base, but okay. And it's killing me like... Dude, this fucking guy, man. It's killing me like that. I peeked for a millisecond. I peeked for half a second outside. Die! I peeked for a millisecond. I was outside for half a second. That thing still picked me up. Are you kidding me? You know what it is? The Wraith goes for the person that's number one on the leaderboard more than everybody else. I gotta use my kinetic there. But it's a proven fact. It actually does do that. The Wraith actually does do that. If you did not know, now you know. It will target the number one person on the leaderboard because you're doing better than everyone else and you deserve to die. Oh, shit. How did he just get past my teammate? I actually don't know if that's a thing, but it wouldn't even surprise me. Like, it wouldn't... That would not surprise me one bit. Holy shit, he actually came back. This guy's got balls of complete steel. 100% titanium steel in that guy's pants. He had an SMG. He did not care. He just came sprinting right back out. 51-9. Didn't get the nuclear. That's a tough game to swallow. That's just tough, you know? That's just really, really tough. It is what it is, though. We're going to move forward. We're not going to worry about it. Good effect. That's not how I was raised. There's nothing much better in this world than joining into a fresh game on Combine Domination. Not even the warmth of a woman is better than this feeling. And if you think otherwise, you're obviously a loser. I'm just kidding. Alright, let's go. Why am I using this weapon, though? That's why, folks. Oh, didn't want to quite do it to him, but I was just, you know. You guys want the 6-piece? You guys want the 5-piece? Alright, here we go. Dead. Get off me. Hold on, who's flanking? You're flanking? Haha. Easy read. Give me your CUDA. Give me your CUDA, I want that. We're gonna hit this right side wall run. Oh, look at the movement. It's absolutely seamless. Get off me. Ah, alright, that's fine. What am I gonna do there? What am I gonna do there? My man's got a Vesper. What am I gonna do? Like, you got me, alright? You got me, man. Oh, look at this guy. You're crazy. This guy's crazy. What a selfless individual. Can you guys... You'll never find me jumping at a flag like that. No matter, we could be about to lose COD champs, and I'm not even going to be jumping at the flag like that. You got me fucked up. That guy just straight soared. Didn't give a damn about his life. All he wanted was that flag. Okay, you guys want the 4-piece, huh? Let's go. Where's it at? Ah. Fantastic. Here we go. We're just going to camp up right here. Yep. Victim number one. Here we go. Here he comes. Wow. My bullet just went right through this guy's legs. Are you joking? Now I'm actually pissed off. Now you just fucked up. Now you just fucked up. Because now your whole team's in trouble, folks. Here we go. See, now you just messed up there, buddy. God, why am I using this gun on this map? Like, it just doesn't add up. Like, it simply just doesn't make sense. Oh, wow, my teammates are going for it. Look at the team. Look at the teamwork. No, you stay back. You stay back, foul beast. You stay away from me. I'm not dealing with you today, buddy. Okay, here we go. Oh, my. Look at the teamwork on both of these teams, though. This is a game, folks. The cohesion right now. The selflessness of both of these teams competing. Putting the team before the actual player, individual. Fantastic work coming out of everybody right now. This is great. And it's free kills, which is also great. Okay, here we go. Look at this. Free kill. Oh my god, can this guy do anything else other than flank? Are you gonna hit the flank again? Let me guess, you're gonna come off the spawn and hit that side again? With your Vesper? Oh my goodness, I'm disgusted. I threw up in my mouth a bit. Here we go, that's fine. Cause now I'm in the zone. Oh, Jesus. That's not good. Here it comes. I'm gonna kinetic this guy. I don't like him very much. Yeah, your camo's not gonna do much there, pal. Get off me. How many lightning strikes these guys got? You got another one for me? Hostile lightning strike inbound. UAV inbound. Where are they at? There we go. Oh, this guy's gonna come up to you. Saw that? Here he comes. Here he comes. Nope, he's gonna go below me. Are you joking? Oh my gosh, they just can't stop me with the RK5 pistol. They can't stop me. It's system. Oh my gosh, they simply can't stop me up in this power position right here. Oh, that's terrible. That's just tragic right there for you, buddy. What, did you have your Vesper there too? Oh, let's go, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! What is this gun? Oh my god, get it out of my hands now. Okay, I sort of want it back, actually. Give it, okay, there we go. We're good, we're good, we're good. Swallow false alarm. They destroyed my hater. Oh. Oh, get around the corner. Holy goodness gracious. I'm probably gonna die doing this. I'm not feeling very confident in this play right here. Holy shit. What is this gun? Oh! Oh! This gun's actually pretty Whoa, okay, Mr. Monkey Man, here we go. Starting to turn things around a little bit. You saw that? The thing started to turn around. I started to do a lot better. That at the end of that side, I went on a little streak. And we're going to continue that streak. And we're going to keep continuing that streak until the game is actually over. We got a level 602 in the lobby trying his dick off with the Vesper. But that's alright. Because why play a game if you're just not going to try, you know? Why be the burden on your teammates? Alright, I think we can throw the wraps in right away. You can't even throw the wraps in. Okay, well, we're going to play this a little bit defensively. Just a little bit. We're going to hang out in the back here. Oh, there we go. There we go, folks. We're going to throw both of those up in the sky. Fantastic. There we go. Both of those score streaks are now mobile on the map. Let's do some work. Okay. You want to re-peek me with the sniper? That's fine. Oh gosh, that guy's scaring me. He's got the shot on him. He's got the Vesper shot on him, folks. Oh wow, he just... Props to him. I'm just waiting for my streaks, honestly. Okay, there we go. Now I'm good. I was just waiting for my score streaks to come back. I'm gonna be real blatantly honest with y'all. I didn't even think he was gonna get that flag. Okay, here we go. Now we're good. Let's try to get up here again. I'm on a relentless streak. I believe that's 20, correct? I believe that is 20 kills. Oh my goodness. Well, we're gonna throw more wraps in the sky. I guess we can just go for the A flag. They're not really shooting anything down right now, so I guess we can hop this pretty comfortably here. Get that. Nice. We're losing B flag. Oh, I'm not liking this situation. I'm not liking this engagement. Really not liking it. Okay, well, here's what we're going to do. We're just going to sidestep. We're going to throw that. I really wasn't liking that engagement. For some reason, the ELO sight on this gun from far range just doesn't... It doesn't work for me. Oh, wow. You see that? He thought he was camoed. That's for sure. Oh, gosh. Things are heating up over here. I'm getting close to streaks again. But I don't really know what's going on at the moment. Oh my gosh, I'm so weak. Okay, we might have to pop the kinetic here in a sec. This might be a kinetic type situation here. Yep, this definitely is. Oh my gosh, my teammate's still... Give me something. There we go. Okay, I'm actually not liking this. We're gonna reposition. Yeah, we're gonna reposition. That's what we're gonna do. I'm liking this spot a lot better than where I just was. Now we're gonna get up here, do the same thing. Yes. Am I on a brutal? I'm on a brutal. Hold on, I really don't want to die right now. And I just... Holy shit, the Vesper is the worst! What was that? I thought that I was fine! I thought that I was good to take that challenge! Obviously not! Holy shit! I will never use that. I won't even pick it up. I'll never pick that gun up again. I will never pick it up. Never in my life again will I pick up the Vesper. Oh my god. I don't even know what to say. Get off me. I don't even know what to say about that. Like, I'm embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. That was horrible. Absolutely horrible. I didn't even know a bullet. I sort of just jumped up in the air and missed everything on him, huh? That's sort of what happened. Holy. That could have been back-to-back nuclear games, and I just completely whiffed both of them. Completely just choked both games. I disgust myself sometimes. Get off me, kid. How'd I know you were coming back? Get off me. Gun. Anybody else? Oh, you want some? Oh, you want it? Where you at in the back of the map? Is he dead? I think he's dead. I can't believe that I just did that. That was really bad. Get off the flag. That's fine. That's alright. Oh shit, there's actually a guy there? Oh, he still almost got it. My man joined in the games. Just almost got it. The swing. Oh, well, I think it's pretty obvious what we can call this video. I think it's pretty clear what we can call this one. I believe that this is the curse of the brutal. It only makes sense. I mean, I've gotten two brutals. I think I've both streaks that I've been on were like 26, I think. I think I got to 26 both times. And then ultimately ended up choking it in the end. But I still got to 26 both times. That's just... fascinating stuff. Well, folks, I believe that is going to do it for me today. I'm pretty pissed off here. Two brutals back to back. It doesn't get much worse than that. My morale was up here. It's now about right down to here. I was playing pretty well, though, leading up to the nuclears. Maybe tomorrow I can finish off the nuclears and actually get some of them. Have a great rest of your day. Leave a like on the video. It really helps. And as always, this is your boss.